Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back for more Let's Play Wasteland 3. Now, we are in a ski lodge. I've forgotten the exact name of it, if I'm perfectly honest. The Sunken Ski Lodge, maybe? Or the Forgotten Sea? No, it wasn't Forgotten. I think it was Sunken. But we are here hunting Nellius Dorsey. We have just come through the garage and had a wonderful fight with my Kodiak involved because I lockpicked my way through the garage. And so we are going to push forward, and I assume when I open this door, I'm going to find me one Nellius Dorsey. So let's push in. Nope, I'm going to find myself some chickens. Where is my party pal going? Let's repair a toaster. Owl of Minerva? Demon's wisdom forbidden lodge is carved with a small stone medallion. The Greek letters Alpha, Theta, and Epsilon bestride the bird. Seems we just got a whole bunch of chickens. Like, do you guys know you're being led by chickens? I mean, seriously. The guy in charge is a chicken. Oh, hello. Switch. Oh. What's the point in that? I've already opened it. I've already picked through the lock. Maybe I'm supposed to come this way. I think I kind of already did this the short way around, and now I've just gone a little bit backwards through the chicken house. Okay, let's try that one again, folks. Welcome to the episode, and let's see if jumping in this door finds me at Nellius Dorsey. Yeah, that didn't quite go as planned. Oh. We can't come down here, so how... Oh, maybe we would come back around this way to get to that. It's interesting. Dorsey Hunter, Dorsey Killer, Dorsey Killer, Dorsey Killer. No, let's see who's inside this door.
Looking for Nellius Dorsey. You found him. That old bastard Saul sent you.
I don't know who's Saul. It's been so long. This man is lean, rugged, and wolfishly handsome. Scars run down one cheek. Ah, Saul Buchanan. Got it. Crossing the lines carved by tough years in the wilderness, he holds up his hands in surrender, a slight smile on his face.
It wasn't the patriarch that brought us here.
It was me. And I'm here for vengeance.
Wesser? I thought the reed boy took you all to the Garden of the Gods. You could never count on the reeds to do anything.
Do you know that Liberty Buchanan's got a hold of yours?
I mean, go right ahead and kill me.
Old Percival brought all this down on himself.
You should know that old Percival brought all this down on you himself. He worked with the Patriarch to eradicate
nice looking sword.
Just because we wanted
old-fashioned American elections.
What?
Sounds about right.
But he would never... Even if that's true,
my little brother did nothing to you. That's
true. My family.
It was never about you, little Wesson. It was about hurting your father.
Because he didn't like what I had to say.
He destroyed the innocents in my family because he didn't like what I had to say. Turnabout's fair play, I guess. I am truly sorry
that face mask.
For your loss. Take consolation. Knowing that...
Ever thought the Dorseys were dead? How did you survive all this time? What do you know about the attack on the Ranger convoy?
Everything. My sons and I planned.
Trying to shore up his shaky throne.
You, but I did know I couldn't let aid reach him.
Got them together and all your honorary members.
Said I was moving too soon and told me to wait. I thought she was being too cautious. Figured I'd get the revolution
started. Take out you and the Patriarch all at once.
Take out you and the Patriarch all at once.
Could have just talked to us.
We could have. We didn't. Speaking of people dying, I reckon you killed my son, Jared. And what about
you know what happened to him?
Erastus. I haven't heard any word from him.
We gave him a new direction in life.
I never wanted revenge to define my sons.
That's got to be better than what I gave
him. Whatever it is, we fled to the plains. Had to figure out how to live rough.
Kids who were born out there may as well be savages.
And we scrapped. We starved.
She came and found us.
Exiled liberty.
Offered us a shot at revenge on her father.
Offered us a shot at
she was using me, but hell, seeing Saul's own daughter betraying him was worth
it. Using me, but hell, seeing. Let me tell you something.
Those gangs are living on a knife's edge of starvation. Of starvation.
They have to fight.
Their neighbors are coming for them. Enough chit chat.
The last thing you're going to see is a Wesson pulling a trigger on your worthless hide.
Killing you won't solve anything. Go ahead, Lucia. A gun and check in the chamber.
I want you on your knees, Dorsey.
Aren't you thinking about my little brother and my mama?
I don't want you begging. I just want you thinking.
Frontier justice. Ordered the deaths of all the rangers in your convoy, including you. But it's still not clear if he's truly to blame.
You think it's true? What he said?
Just for wanting elections?
That my daddy murdered the Dorseys just for wanting elections?
Probably. Your father was loyal to the patriarch.
We should find my father. We can ask him. He'll tell me.
Confront Liberty and find Percival Wesson at Yuma County Speedway.
Come on. Our work here is done.
Ah, give me that sword. Yes, Dorsey. Ah, it's not that good. Anything else in here though? Large container, armor crate, safe. Oh, what the? Gorilla suit. And a grenade launcher, a little bit of ammo, a random weapons. Appearance unlocked, gorilla suit. Commando legs, composite legs, and then just the safe. Oof, shortened barrel. Level 21 flamethrower. Massive mixed tank and nozzle. This flamethrower deals devastating damage at close range. Okay. I feel like that's not actually as good as what my dude has equipped, though. 72 to 106. I mean, oh no, 87 to 128. 95, 1.5, 1.74. Penetration 99. Flamethrower fuel. Power capacity range. Yep, pretty much all the same round, except more damage. Very nice indeed. Well, looks like the Dorseys are dead. We could, you know, turn around and try and kill everybody. Oh, we'd have to go in that hut. Open the second door, I get it. So we'd have to go up here into that hut, and then round here into that hut to open the two garage doors. But we don't have to. Let's go back to the Kodiak. Travel to Colorado. Bandits are an ever-present threat when crossing the Wasteland. Look at the journal. Nothing yet, but Daddy's Little Secret is our next one. That's down in Yuma at the Speedway. Let's just keep going south. We are heading towards Yuma County. Actually, well, kind of. Yuma County's miles away. Oh. Nice. Good bit of scrap there. Where am I going? Oh, it's a dead end. Fair enough. Really? You gave me a dead end? That wasn't very nice of you. That wasn't very nice of you at all. Fill in this tiny bit of the map I've missed, make sure there's nothing here. I don't think there will be, don't get me wrong. You know, just to be sure. Oh, yep, we got another little route. That's all good.
Big gun fans, Frank and Shooter here. Time to get to work on this nail minigun. First, I gotta hook up a high pressure line to the gun. Somehow, it's gonna take a lot of welding and shit.
Stay
and,
tuned.
Drilling some holes in this thing? Anyway, I'll figure it out. Stay tuned!
So if I look at the map, top left's very much done. Top right's done. I mean, there's going to be nothing there, really, I wouldn't think. Maybe, but doubtful. We've got a gap here, and then we've got the southern half of the map to go. But before we do that, let's swing on by Ranger HQ, get everyone patched up, get the Kodiak fixed. Get it upgraded. I've got a goat launcher to install. Oh, come now. Survival, avoid. Because I don't want to fight right now. I want to go and install my goat launcher. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not stuttering. I'm not confused. You would be understandably excused for thinking I'd gone completely insane. But no. We have a goat launcher. Just a full-blown goat launcher. So, we're going to put that one together for you. And then we're pretty much going to try and pick a fight where my Kodiak, otherwise known now as actually Morningstar, and now he's been given his new AI, is basically involved, because yeah. AI module. Yeah, that's fine. Utility. Oh, we've got a couple now. Rad shield. But we don't really need that, so we'll go for world map speed. Which is basically flame decals and fire. Oh my god, I love it. The goat cannon is now being equipped, ladies and gentlemen. 17 to 23 times 30. Is 300, 450, 510, give or take. So slightly higher than the rail gun, but on that note, the hood ornament is the little gargoyle. The horn is the ice cream truck horn, which is what you hear when I have my Kodiak selected.
Need, you come to me. Well, sure.
To buy something. What weapons, basically? No. No, that's not going to be better. Damage. Neither's that, unfortunately. That's a bit of a shame. I was really hoping for some nice upgrade to me weapon, as I kind of almost feel like we need it. Let's go up and see Doc. We found an antique. It sold at auction for 315.
What do you need, Rangers?
We'd like
of
to
course,
be patched up.
No sense in bleeding all over.
I don't know if that's got something to do with the fact that I have such high bartering skill.
I don't mind not having to clean and suture a festering wound.
Apparently
I feel bad for the refugees. A lot of people happy to be here. Glad, happy to. Take a look.
Do we need more ammo? What's my ammo? 283, that's all right. That's more than all right. 47, that's fine. I don't think I use 0.5. No, I do not. 0.5 ammo. I've got plenty of shotgun shells. I don't really use them. Spikes. I will take some of these. Just buy all of them, quite frankly. And I think I'll take all of your energy cells as well. As they are definitely in... Oh, not good enough strength. Not good enough armor either, really. Oh! Power armor! We have power armor! What does that do for you? You're wearing a power armor chest. Power armor legs need to be bought, as does a power armor head. Just because I also want to see you in full power armor. Spectrum assault armor. I believe that's what you're wearing. Yes, it is. We are getting the good stuff. You already have the helmet. You don't quite yet have the leggings. I am going... Yeah, I want this guy in full power armor. Just has to happen. Let's buy one of those and buy one of those. And then we will basically come back to you. Not a better revolver than you've got, is it? Yes, it is. Put all the hit chance and everything goes down, so I'm going to actually skip on that. Let's close that out. Let's go to my inventory. Let's make you look like a machine. You just look so much better than you did in tank armor. Ah, there you go. I've got my power armor. I got my wish anyway. Everyone is power armored up. We're still going to keep selling things at auction, it seems. You're wearing tank armor, commando legs, and a spectrum assault helm. Radtech pants. Wow, they suck. Commando legs, commando armor, linebacker helmet. Right. But let's just... Because, for instance, we do have... You can check yourself in some, because that's much better. Chemtech legs requires 6 weird science. You have weird science, but they're not as good. Tactical tank composite. We could stick you in that, or we could... Yeah, we could stick you in that. Looks so much better as well. So you've got some composite armor. And then... No, you're good for composite legs. As are you. As are you. As are you. Yeah, happy to not use those. My fire resistance goes up. Ooh. Explosive, fire, energy, and cold resistance all go up by 25%, but status effect resistance goes down. I am going to swap those two over. Armor plus 2, mechanics plus 1. So that is pretty much it for my armor. We're gonna leave it at that, I think. And then that is us, I think, for this place. Don't know why I'm coming this way. Time to get back in my Kodiak and get out of here.
I'm pleased you were able to rescue so many of your comrades in Aspen.
Thank you. Let's go for a ride.
Chances and expand.
Look at him, flame
decal.
Yes, flame decal.
Conflict. There's no more exhilarating feeling than being shot at with no result.
Hop into the car and head to the world map. But never mind having flame decal. Have a goat mortar. Seriously, it's just. It's. I don't know if it's funny or beyond stupid. Like, I'm trying to decide. I'm honestly, truly just trying to decide whether it's funny or stupid. Like, I just... The ridiculousness of it has not yet worn off. Go to the right. Get family estate. I wonder what they get. Hey. Terrible jokes, and I will not apologize. Thank you very much. I'm here for as long as you want to be with me. I was not paying attention, and I apologize to any fans of deer because I was not supposed to run them over. Right, that's pretty much just going to be that built in. I'm not too worried about what was left there. Let's keep going south across this bridge and see what we can find. Oh! The whole thing just got dark and scary.
Stand against the commie gangs that are undermining our community.
Cash. Damage sensor. Whoa, jackpot. Monster Army Bunker. Oh, I'm coming up on the Monster Army again. LED Matrix. I'm very happy I've gained items. Can I have my map back, please? walking down into a dead end. I think I am. That was something. Monster Army Bunker. Oh, yeah. That's where I went to get the film reels. Not actually where the... That's not the bazaar.
Rangers. I got some trouble over here at my ranch. Bunch of freak shows rolled up. Seemed to want...
something. Ba-na-na-na. Focusing crystal.
So I'd be much obliged if you came by.
And who would that be? Investigate the Knox Bison Ranch. Not a problem. Where are we? Let's go up there. It's slightly lower level. And by that I mean it's level 19, not level 20. So let's just do this one first. Not that I think we'll struggle with the level 21, but you know. Just kind of makes it feel like I'm doing them a little bit in order. Enter the area. Now this is a bison ranch. I'm hoping it's very large and open, so that my Kodiak can get involved. And quite frankly, launch a goat. Oh, I don't think he's going to be able to. I don't think he's going to be able to.
Ranger!
Hi.
Rangers, you came. We're in dire straits here.
Want
Those
us all dead.
You gotta help us. They done camped out at the side door on the right. Won't keep them out long. It's our breeding pen. Most of our bison are in there.
Decided it was the best way in.
Trying to reinforce it and decided it was the best way.
What's going on?
We're demanding our bison to turn him into weapons of war. Six fucks.
Machine parts onto them.
Machining them up. The bison fought back. They don't like to be messed with, and they're damn fierce. Masters had their hands full for sure. I'll show you the way, but I am done as soon as we see them. They're crazy. The sick bastards are up there. I'll just hang on back while you take care of things. Wouldn't
Front
want to
the scar
the
collectors. Aw, I want to bring my, surgical incisions, bits of metal protrude from many of the cuts. Scar Collector Leader, Scar Collector Cyclops, Butcher. Now I have a feeling that this is simply going to kick off. How close can I get? Yep, just gonna kick off. The ranchers called us. There'll be no genocide on our watch, assholes. Yeah, we'll start by playing nice.
Piss off, Rangers.
You have no say in this matter. We will take what is ours.
We will take what is ours.
Powerful breed of bison, and we can show you how to tame them for your needs. Kill the ranchers for us and we'll give you a bison to tame and show us how it's done.
I sent a group yesterday to flank the ranch. They never attacked. I would like to know why. Otherwise, it's your problem. What needs to be done?
Let's potentially see why things. They sent them to flank, but there's explosives, so that would be why. Right then, let us set up. I want you back there. I want you there. I want you basically smack bang in the middle. I want you right here. I want you right here. I want you back over here. Quite frankly. Then, I want to who do I want to initiate this with? Such choices to be made. Boom! Have a piece of that. Oh, giant bison on the go. I so want to tame a giant bison. I wonder if these guys will start shooting out the windows for me. That'd be good. And then we got these guys down here. I really want to tame a giant bison. No, let's switch to correct weapon. Only 75%. That's a little bit shameful. You, on the other hand, yep, you have your freezing weapon out. Nice! Very nice! So you should in fact be able to finish him off. Getting lucky, but I'm not quite sure what that's doing for us. Oh, that was a shame. Out of range? Really? Seems quite in range to me. Like, he's definitely got 1 foot in the line. That's unfortunate. Let us simply go into ambush mode with you. Leave you where you are. And we're simply, we're just going to start laying into people. AP 5. Well, that's fine. And one more time for luck. 2,396. Anyway, let's end that turn. Oh, I should have flamethrowed them all. Ouch. Yeah, look at that ridiculous 45. Armor. Wow. 22, 27, 34. So, Marshall Kwan's not bad. Oh, he dead. Now our concentrating. 71, 95 will take you out. Yeah, literally, we'll take you out. Yeah, he did. Sorry, you. Nice, he's stunned. Oh, we have to, because the party bot's in the way. I have to run around. He dead. Out of ammo. Oh, I hate it when it does that. Three. He'll have five left. Engulfed. He's not on fire, ladies and gentlemen. He is engulfed. I'm not quite sure what that does, but I'm sure he's not having a fun time. I can tell you that much. Let's freeze him at the same time. I missed terribly. Yeah, we can reach everybody from where we are, so... Oh! Octa lasered me. Yeah, I'm expecting him to have taken quite a bit of damage from being engulfed, though. Yeah, he took a fair bit. Doesn't like hot pork though, I'll tell you that much. Oh, he cured the robot chicken. That one, please. I hate it when you change character and then it changes back. Can you reach this guy? No, you can't. Yes, you can. Finish him. Yeah, good enough. If you can now do the honors, please. We're in fact going to go for you, if you can run up to there, please.
He did it.
Nice, we got a level up as well. Clear out the vermin behind the Knox Bison Ranch building.
And since you've taken care of us, seems only fitting we take care of you.
HQ every so often, sound good? Training a bison, bet it would be great in a fight.
Well, you did save our bacon.
You're one of our prized bison, you'll never find a better friend in man or nature.
You'll never find a better friend in man or nature. Any chance you can clear some vermin off the ranch before they go after one of our bison? Well, all sorts of critters find their way to the bison.
Trying for a meal.
Trying for a meal. Now we
made their way out back to the bison's watering hole.
Us being occupied lately. Thanks, Rangers. I'll leave you to it and go tend to the bison.
You come find me when those vermin
are dealt.
You come find me when those vermin are dealt.
I have a Bodacious. That's not. Oh, it's yours. Oh my god. Crit resistance plus 10%. And armor plus 4. She's finished bleeding out or all of a sudden, which is great. 27. Now, out of curiosity, how do you have 45? Is it all from the armor? 11? 21 from the chest piece. And what's that? That's 32. 43. So, yeah, I mean, he gets plus 2 from something, but that's some serious armor. It requires 8 strength. Tributes. Obviously, we don't need to worry about you. What are you on? You're on 7. Yeah, I kind of want to get everyone up towards 8 strength. Let's up the strength all round a little bit. Aha, 8 strength. You're obviously on max strength. You can have one more. Let's get a full squad. You're not going to get it. I'm not going to worry about you. You don't have any skill points anyway. But let's get a full squad into power armor, shall we? Let's loot all these buggers. Just mostly teeth. Teeth and suture kits. Super pot. Stickable hole. Incendiary capture all. Very nice. And a bison skull ornament, of course. We do have a couple of corpses around here as well, actually. Trobrum scrap plates, armor mod. Oh, that's a good point. I can, once I get people in power armor, I can definitely start upgrading it and giving it some mods. I mean, why not? I'm probably not going to get much above power armor for people. You know? And if I do, it's not like I'm particularly going to be replacing all of my power armor, so. Ah, it'll be glorious. Absolutely glorious. Trap detected. Traps detected. Traps detected. Traps detected. With that in mind, I can't really get past them, can I? Oh, I can. Just walk straight this way. Oh, ice hopper. Frogs. Fantastic. Do Sure, shoot away. Oh, nice shot. Please stay away from that trap. Hopefully it won't go off unless I actually step on the position it's on. Just kind of... Yeah, there you go. Let's move you one across. You on ambush. Although I think these guys kind of have a bit of range on them. And then that turn. Yeah! Funny enough, the ice weapon doesn't do any damage against them. Go, go, Bison! I wonder if he'll,
I see him!
Go on, Bison. Go on! Yeah, let's have you take out the one in the distance. We're going to have to switch you to the energy weapon. A little less damage. We might actually... What else can we use you for? I don't know. I feel like maybe... Plus 95% damage with a flamethrower against ice frogs. Apparently that's not going to hit my ally. Oh, very nice. It doesn't. That's fantastic. They are very much burning. You can shoot that guy. And then move forward. Shoot that guy. Oh, out of range, that's fine. Oh, I'm gonna stick you on ambush then. Hopefully he'll come a bit closer. Oh, here come a few more. Ooh, he's frozen. That's not good. Yeah, you burn. Thank you very much. Heal from the party bot. Oh, go Growler Cup and Bodacious. Kicking ass. Oh, wait, we need to reload. That should still leave me with enough. Nice. Melt their faces. Done. Let's stay down here away from explosive mines. Toad skin, random other bits and bobs. Not really much as per expected. We'll get the Quick Quad! Sneak attack damage, plus 5%. Nice! So if we're agreeing to that, we found another one of the dolls. Oh, what's up this way? Oh, this is... Yeah... There is hidden paths, you are correct. There's also mines everywhere. So I'm going to pass and go backwards. I have a Bison and a Growler Cup. Diggable. Kind of accidentally stumbled across that one, to be honest. Well, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we didn't get to see the goat mortar in action. However, we did gain a nice couple of levels and a bison called Bodacious. Let's write this up. We now have 5 followers. Like, this is getting ridiculous. It's just... Like, I love it. I love it so much. And travel to Colorado. Like, it's just... I have a bison called Bodacious. Which is strange, but I wonder if I lose my Growler cub, whether I'll be able to replace it, because you're only supposed to have one one thingy. One animal companion, but obviously now I've got two.
Come in, Team November. I'm getting erratic high-frequency bursts near your location. You may want to check it out.
Can you pinpoint the location?
November. Sending coordinates. Over now.
Hard Knocks Life. Oh, report back to the ranchers. I have finished. Secondly, he didn't pinpoint anything on my map unless it's supposed to be Yuma County. Nothing else came up. Neither did any other quests. Don't think? No. Very strange. Anyway, let's pop back here a second. I think I need to go speak to the leader and actually finish this quest. The mutant bison is huge, horned animal as big as a tank.
Wish I could stick guns on him. That'd be so much fun.
Imagine a bison walking into battle wearing, like, a minigun on each side. Ranch leader.
Holy moly, you rangers work fast. Thank you for clearing out those vermin. We'll be happy to send you the finest of our bison meat to your headquarters.
Oh, repair a toaster. Now we get some bison meat. Biometallic gold alloy filament. Fantastic. I wonder how many of these... I wonder if it's... crafting menu. Oh, wow. Football. Just, I don't want to know. We've made that one. A broken cage. Leopard print handcuffs. Candy cane, cat or nine tails. And a broken cage. Sad banana and a brain jar. Oh, let's craft it. Why not? Sentient brainana. It's hard being soft. It talked, but only ever says, kill me. Wow. Mystery item, scrap, snake squeezins, oddly shaped container, worm in formaldehyde, super squeezins. Okay. Okay, indeed. We'll see what they do in a minute. Healing, grenades, deployables. No, it's not there. Although, again, clockwork chicken is fantastic. Repair kit, snake squeezins. 11 blends of battery acid and agave. Weapons, armor mods, weapon mods, and that's us. Because I have a feeling I'd make a golden toaster from everything I've heard. Would serve as the timer release in a beautiful toaster. Yeah, like, you know what I mean? I just don't know how. 100% melee damage for 36 turns, but suffer minus 4 AP for 360 turns afterwards. Yes, please. And what was the other thing I got? Oh yeah, I got a sad banana. Where's that gone? It talks but only ever says kill me. Like, what the? Seriously. Anyway, yeah, this, I've got quite a few of these. Crafting parts, if I'm... There you go. Here's my gold tokens. Don't quite know what they get used for. But I have got... Hey! Poke action figure! Cabbage Patch Kid. Oh, there it is. Bimetallic... I've got more than that. Definitely. Oh, there you go. Gold-plated nichrome wire. Gold-infused mica sheeting. So I've got 3 bits so far, it looks like. Got a couple of synth heads, whatever. They're mission critical items, whatever. I don't know. Yeah, so I've got a good part of a gold toaster, I believe, but I'm just not quite sure how to make a toaster. I wonder if I have to somehow find a crafting recipe or what. Anyway, let's get back in our Kodiak. Of course, yes, I want to get everyone in power armor, don't I? I need to get strength up. When strength is at 8, when I pretty much get another level round everybody, we'll get back to Ranger HQ and, although, no, they only had one set of power armor. Yeah, that sucks.
Hopeless? You ever look around at the shithole you're living in and just want to watch it all burn? Think it's all a sick joke? We get you, cover.
MK1 calling AZ November. Come in November. Do you read me? Now, I wouldn't say that name out here, even on a secure channel.
Never know who might be listening.
When you get to where you're going,
gas up at the garage first.
Gas up at the garage first. And I'll find you there and give you the sit rep. Now, don't worry, you can't miss it. And you know I can't say that on the air. Just keep heading where you're heading. MK1 out.
Okay, interesting. There's a high. I love it. Like I said, if there's a high frequency signal, you never. Oh, hello. I feel like it's here. Abandoned oil well. Maybe not, but let's have a look anyway. An ancient town reclaimed by a foggy forest which hides the houses that it destroyed. Interesting. The Graviton Shredder is a heavy weapon that destroys its target with a blast of gravitic micro singularities. Who knew? Oh, Juvie. Everyone's called Juvie. Okay. And on that note, we shall end the episode here and start next time with what could quite possibly be the Battle of the Juvies. Who knows? So, until then, I hope you've enjoyed the episode and I hope you're enjoying the series so far. If you are, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I don't know why you'd comment. If you're liking it, hey, just comment anyway. Say, yeah, love it. But until next time, most importantly, remember to stay safe, healthy, and happy. We'll catch you next time, folks.